Here we are at the burrito eating contest. Kyle will be sitting right up there. Burrito eating contest. By Mariachi Loco. Let's talk to our contestant right now. Kyle Hoig, what is your game plan for this burrito eating contest?
Well, first of all, I just want to say that I'm very disappointed with my second place finish yesterday, or last year. And I realized my mistake last year was not utilizing water enough. For a 5-minute competition with burritos, it seems to me, if you have a large enough stomach, which I think I do, the key is not how much you can hold in your stomach, but how fast you can shove it in your mouth and down your throat. So specifically, we're trying to streamline burrito flow in the mouth and down the throat, not too worried about stomach fullness. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take my burrito and I'm going to take my water and I'm going to consume it instead of burrito and, oh, that's just water, I don't want to fill my stomach. So this year, there will be a very fluid motion of burritos coming into my mouth, into my throat, and into my stomach. And with the increased water, I might not be able to handle it, but I think I am.
And alongside Kyle are our good friends, Barry and Brenna, here to cheer him on. Any words of advice for Kyle?
Long ride home.
Good question.